This OG gas pack imported. Ain't none of y'all bitches imported. Nah, only wear one time I sport it. See fake IG reported. I just get high and record it. Walked in this bitch with five bitches on me. Ooh.
Hey yo, what's good YouTube? It's got BIPTV. Today I'm gonna be reacting to SOB RBE Lul featuring Mozzy. It's a hit. Now this dropped like a few hours ago. I think it's been a day. I don't know, but it's been a few hours. 40,000 views so far, man. And honestly, I feel like it should have more already, just because I know, bro, Mozzy has not dropped he hasn't been in a video in forever now. So I'm excited. SOB Lul, I fuck with these two guys, so we gonna get right into it, man. Yo, Mozzy needs to come back though. Drop videos back to back, like he was doing for a while. But all right, shot by Tyler Casey. Shout out to the homie, man. He always be doing great work.
Yeah, I'm finna talk about some real shit. Yeah, I'm finna talk about some real shit.
Yeah.
This shit got me trying to kill shit.
Hey.
Got me on some real shit. Yeah, on some real shit. Yeah,
it's a hit, man.
Love you. And baby, you won't leave the nigga alone when you want me to touch you.
And these bitches, yo, I fuck with the transitions, man.
Don't leave it, baby. Yeah, you know I be stuck in. You know I be stuck in. And you know we be loving.
Love turns to fucking.
Damn, Lul looked taller than.
Probably got lost in the bang. Probably lost in the system fighting cases.
Honestly, yo, shout out to Tyler. I fuck with this right here. He got the little, like, after image type. This shit's lit.
Probably lost in the system fighting cases.
I just wanna make it feel so okay.
Yeah, it's a 50 round in this bitch. A nigga play me, it's gonna be plenty rounds in that whip. With the pop-ups, tired of niggas dissing this shit. Tired of niggas sending shots, y'all missing this shit. I slide down when I blow, misses a hit. My baby brother, yeah, he gone, so I'm sliding this shit. All your pictures on my wall got me crying and shit.
When I slide in your behalf, when I slide, it's a hit. When I slide, it's a hit. I swear to God, I miss you too when I slide,
it's a hit. Hey.
When I
slide, it's a hit.
I swear to God, I miss you too when I'm keeping you lit. I swear to God, I miss you too when I slide, it's a hit. I swear to God, I miss you too when I'm keeping you lit.
Oh, we got Sneak. Sneak in the building.
I swear to God, I miss you too when I'm keeping you lit.
What's time about it, mama? Yell at a thug. I'm sleepwalking off the yellows and mud. I'm from the slum, baby. 101, 10 can, that ain't nothing, baby. I'm finna take it to my jeweler cop, something manny. This shit brazy, fat Yankee on my waist. 30 minutes away. I told you I'm on my way. I told you you're going straight. Take a look at you now.
Way.
Last nigga you was fucking with ain't Gucci you down. Goofy clowns. Tell them boys maneuver around. You don't need the L'Oreal. You a beautiful gal. Coop in the house. You trapping for a coop in the house. Finna sit you down. See what you can do out of town.
Hey, yo, bro, Mozzy. Yo, I fuck with Mozzy verse. He ate this shit.
I swear to God, I miss you too, and I'm keeping you in. I swear to God, I miss you too, and I'm keeping you in.
This after image shit is dope, though, for real. I love that shit. Alright, so when I slide, it's a hit. Love and memory of Elijah Malik. I can't really see that because of these bullshit. But alright, we're going to a few of these comments. If y'all enjoyed, hit that thumbs up, subscribe. Y'all haven't hit that notification bell, be notified when I drop a new reaction. We're going to get to these comments though. Yeah, I feel like, yo, this shit should have more than 40,000 views, man. Like, bro, fuck it though. Lil G needs to stop with this bootleg ass auto-tune shaking my head. I don't know, man. I like the song, bro. Like, I know a lot of people hate auto-tune for some reason, but, well, I mean, it's not a big secret, but it's a hit. Great time shooting this one. Yo, bro, the edits were dope. Lil G, the worst on SOB. Damn, for real, bro, this is how people feeling. I like Lil G, man. World Star making SOB look trash by posting only Lil G. You know, I never thought about it like that. They, like, why don't they post the other SOB one the videos when they drop it? Bay Area stand up. Mozzy hold this L for featuring on this. Damn, yo, Mozzy had my favorite verse on the song though. No bullshit. It don't matter who on it. It was dedicated to two, so I'm fucking with it. If anything, Mozzy saved it. Yo, for real, Mozzy saved it. Mozzy killed this shit. It wasn't that bad. Y'all call anything trash. I don't know. I didn't mind it, bro. Honestly, I didn't think it was that bad, bro. Bro can't sing, not even hating, just facts. This shit straight slaps. Bro, Lil G needs to stop with that auto-tune shit. Nigga, Mozzy verse was the only good part of the song. Mozzy verse and the beat cool, but the auto-tune and singing got to the go. Yo, but you know what? The Lil G and YBN Namir song popped up. That shit is, to me, I don't know if y'all liked it, but that shit is fire, bro. I still bump that shit to this day. That shit made me go hard at the gym, bro. No, but like, yo, that is fire, man. I love the auto-tune on that, but I'm pretty sure y'all don't fuck with it. Y'all not fucking with homie. Whack as fuck. Fire emoji. So we're really getting a lot of 50-50 here. A lot of people think it's whack. Lil G voice getting annoying with all that auto-tune and singing. He was better on lane changing. SOB, RBE. It's a dumpster. It's a banger. Like or die. All right, it's really 50-50, bro. A lot of these people hating it. A lot of these people think it's fire. I don't know, man. Like I said, bro, Mozzy killed this shit. So I'm happy he returned. And I'm out. Yeah, if y'all enjoyed, hit that thumbs up. Thank you guys for rocking me. If y'all didn't, please still hit that thumbs up, man. Because fuck it, why not? You dig? I'm out. Okay.